Julie and
Sam,
and today we are starting our holiday cheer videos, and everything will be based on holiday stuff
because Christmas is in 3 days.
4 days.
Oh, four.
Well, kind of four, yeah. Oh yeah, three, right. Okay, so what we're doing, the closed eyes drawing challenge. So we're going to be closing our eyes, and we're going to try to draw something in 20 seconds.
And if it's really, really, really good, then we'll know that you weren't closing your eyes.
Okay, so we're going to start the timer, and the first thing to do, I'm choosing first, is a Christmas hat. So ready, set, go.
Okay. Can we draw a person that, can we draw a person wearing it?
Okay, so that was the time, and
this is mine.
Oh, okay, that's Sam, and this is mine. So who do you
think
won?
You did better.
Okay, I won. I won the first one. And so you can pick the next thing and turn it over.
But if you disagree, I would just say it in the comments.
Say in the comments if you disagree with anything.
Okay, now I'm going to do it a little harder.
And it has to be Christmassy.
Okay. A present.
Okay, ready, set, go.
Can I open my eyes since I'm done?
No, you have to wait for the timer. I'm
done too. Oh, 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
I think I won this one.
Wow. This is mine.
Yeah.
Did I win?
The one? Yeah.
I keep winning. Okay. So now we're going. Now you can just fold it until like it's not showing. See, like this. Like, yeah, that's a good fold. This is a good fold. That's what we're doing. Did you? No, no, not on the paper. On the, see, you just fold it like that. There. Okay, so the next thing I choose, it's going to be kind of hard. I think we should do...
If you say, like, Rudolph, that's going to be really hard. Okay, good.
Ready, set, go. Okay, so this is
mine. One. I won.
I don't agree, but okay.
I won. Say in the comment because we don't know who won.
Comment down below who won our elf one. So we'll. So yeah, comment
Hopefully
down below.
I get the tiebreaker. Right.
And the first one to 5 comments will win, and we'll announce it in our next video if we know by tomorrow. And so now turn it over and kind of like fold it again. Like turn it, like unfold, fold it and like refold. Okay, yeah. So make it about this big thing.
I don't have any more room.
Okay, then get this new paper. And fold it up into 4. Actually, just fold it up to like that because you'll have 4 on both sides.
Go.
Okay, so the new thing you choose. I was actually, you could do a nutcracker, or like an ornament, or a Christmas tree.
A Christmas ornament. No, Christmas tree.
Oh, this is a Christmas tree. Here, let me show you our Christmas tree.
It's really cool.
Here. So, my dad, he had to cut the top of it, like 8 times. And so this is a Christmas tree.
I just got started.
It's pretty.
But
you can't
start. I'm joking.
Okay, anyway, sorry, I really want to show you that. Anyway, so, now the Christmas tree will have
Ready?
20 seconds to draw.
Set, and go.
Okay.
And
this is my Christmas tree.
This is my Christmas tree. I won because Jolie's ornament was off the tree.
Oh my god. Okay, comment down below for this one too.
I won!
To either Team Jolie with her tree or Team Sam with. You can't draw extra. Don't think about the circle over it. Okay, so now we're gonna do another one.
And oh, I thought you knew that.
I keep building mine over. I have like 8 times.
Go.
Okay.
I will.
Oh, yeah. I want my wrapping presents. That I can't go in because they're wrapping my presents now. And so I think we should draw a
nutcracker. No, and can mine have snow on?
It seems to look like a real nutcracker. I'm just grabbing it because there's light there. Okay. Okay, ready, set, go. Who do you think won? Okay, I won this one.
Yeah. She's a way better drawer than me.
Look how I've been like doing it.
You need a new paper.
No, I don't. I have one more spot. I've like drawn 6 pages.
Okay. Right here.
Oh, I think we should do the hardest one yet.
Ooh.
Santa Claus.
Santa.
Oh, I drew the most amazing
but
Santa
with her eyes open.
Yeah, with my eyes open. Obviously.
Go. Okay, ready? Set. Wait, I'm not ready. Ready? Set. Go. We forgot to put on the timer. Oh, no, we did. This is long. I like mine better.
I think so.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mine looks more humanish.
Okay. So, would you like to say like, subscribe,
subscribe, and comment, or be dead?
Santa says, "Happy holidays."
She drew this.
Happy holidays, and I drew this with. I didn't trace it. I hand drew.
The first person to subscribe will die.
Sam, no, they won't. Don't listen to him.
Listen to him.
Please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.
Oh my.